你好。
Hello.
今天我们要学的三个成语是大器晚成、八拜之交、七拉八扯。
Today, the three Chinese idioms that we are going to learn are
大器晚成。八拜之交，七拉八扯。
大。
It can mean big, huge, major, or great.
大。
It can mean big, huge, major, or great.
器。
It can be an object, device, tool, or utensil.
器。
It can be an object, device, tool, or utensil.
晚。
It can mean late or night.
晚。
It can mean late or night.
成。
It can mean to succeed, to finish, to accomplish, or to become.
成。
It can mean to succeed, to finish, to accomplish, or to become.
大器。
It refers to a precious object or a very capable person.
大器。
It refers to a precious object or a very capable person.
晚成。
It means to succeed late.
晚成。
It means to succeed late.
大器晚成。
It means a capable person succeed late in his life.
大器晚成。
It means a capable person succeed late in his life.
只能担当重任的人物要经过长期的锻炼，所以成就较晚。
It means great minds mature slowly, a great talent takes time to mature.
这位画家大器晚成，年轻时毫无名气。
This painter took time to develop, he was not famous when he was young.
八。
Eight.
八。
Eight.
拜。
It can be to bow, to kowtow or pray to.
拜。
It can be to bow, to kowtow or pray to.
知。
It.
知。
It.
交。
It can be referred to as to make friend or to hand over something.
交。
It can be referred to as to make friend or to hand over something.
八拜。
Eight bows.
八拜。
Eight bows.
知交。
Friendship.
知交。
Friendship.
指结拜为异性兄弟姊妹的朋友。
It refers to sworn brotherhood.
亚明是我八拜之交的兄弟，他的事我不能不管。
阿明 is my sworn brother. I cannot ignore his business.
七。
Seven.
七。
Seven.
拉
It can mean to pull, to drag or to chat.
拉
It can mean to pull, to drag or to chat.
八
Eight.
八
Eight.
扯
It can mean to pull something or to gossip.
扯
It can mean to pull something or to gossip.
七拉
Seven chat.
七拉
Seven chat.
八扯
Eight gossip.
八扯
Eight gossip.
七拉八扯
Seven chat eight gossip
七拉八扯
Seven chat eight gossip
形容谈话无目的随便闲扯
To chat about many things but nothing in particular
在船上没有伴，和他七拉八扯的谈天罢了。
There was no company on board the ship. I only chat casually with him, nothing in particular.
好了，今天我们学到这里。
All right, we will stop here for today.
如果你喜欢我们的视频，请记得给我们点赞以及订阅我们的频道。
If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.
谢谢你，我们下次再见。
Thank you. See you next time.